Welcome to another interview here at Productronica. This time I'm at the Rheem Thermal System booth and I'm joined by Michael Hanke. Thank you for taking the time.
Thank you. Welcome at Rheem.
Yeah, we've now made our way to the really big machines here. And first of all, we're closing in on the end of the year. How was 2019 for Rheem?
Our 2019 was a very interesting year for us because also from the market situation, the flexibility is one of the wordings that we heard very often, to be prepared also for the future market, because the market itself have changed. Yeah, they look also for new innovations in different ways by electronic making. Mm-hmm. And therefore, we have also a new development.
Yeah,
a new development of a reflow generation. Our next reflow generation. Mm-hmm. It's unique in the world. This is the first time that we show this during the Productronica show. Mm-hmm. It's also patent. Why is it patent? Rheem have also this reflow technology since 13 years. We are expert in an innovation driver in this field. Mm-hmm. Also, vacuum technology is well known since longer than 20 years.
Yes.
And last but not least, vapor phase technology. Vapor phase technology is needed also for high power electronics, which is most common in the market for the next generation of electronics.
You fitted all of this into one unit?
Yes. That is very cool and very clever also from our side, because we have this established processes, combine it, and so the flexibility hand over to our customers, which they have the ability also be the flexibility in the world.
From a layman's perspective, that sounds like quite a headache in terms of development, because there's a number of moving variables that you have to account for to get a working system like this. So how long does the development take?
Oh, we did it in several months for sure. Why it was so short? Because we had really long time experience in this. Mm-hmm. And important was the combination, and important was also the software integration.
Yeah.
Software integration, where we have also nowadays more than 40 software engineers, developers, mm-hmm. for our own software. And this is very important to be so flexible, efficient, mm-hmm. on the market trends, to include also interfaces like Hermes,
yeah.
like CFX, all the MES integration is settled also from Rheem, mm-hmm. where we produce the machine for sure, but we offer the application process.
Okay. With the integration of all of these combined units in one system, have we also reduced the footprint of the machine?
Oh yeah, we reduced the footprint more than 30%,
oh.
because instead of three machines, you need only one.
Yeah, exactly.
Completely inline, completely automatically loaded and unloaded, also with the traceability functionality and all the software tools that helps also the customer be successful on this flexible market.
I'm going to ask you to show me another machine, because I heard that you have made, for me, a rather strange move. You moved into dispensing as well.
Oh yeah.
Which is not really a friendly market. It's highly competitive.
Oh, we are a friendly person in this market, and we developed our new protector system since many years.
Yeah.
And Rheem have also established this dispensing and coating system with their own applicators which we are independent from third parties, mm-hmm. which we can offer the whole process. That means also the whole process starting from the reflow technology,
yeah.
also to protect the electronics, mm-hmm. and dry it afterwards. We are the experts also in UV drying, also in convection drying.
So how much of your expertise coming from reflow was applicable moving into dispensing now? Or did you have to establish an entirely new team?
We have done both. So that means also we had our long experience with our own design departments, mm-hmm. all developed in Germany, all developed also from our guys local also in the south of Germany. And these functionality combined with the manufacturing technology, we was aware and I have also the opportunity to also produce these machines, mm-hmm. which are from the side, from the dispensing side, not new for us, because it's from manufacturing side,
yeah.
we have the solutions in-house,
okay.
now combined also with the technology. And this is the big benefit,
okay.
that we are the only one in the market who offers also the applications.
Well, I wish you the best of luck with both this new beast over here and the dispensing side of the
Thank
business.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.